draw the red line. I love crossing red lines.